Ladies and gentlemen, please let me hear it for Mr. and Mrs. McRae.